When you fall like a statue, I'm gonna be there to catch you. Put you on your feet, you on your feet. And if your well is empty, now the king will prevent me. Tell me what you need, what do you need? I surrender honestly. You've always done the same for me. So I would do it for you, for you. Baby, I'm not moving on. I'll love you long after you're gone. For you, for you. You will never sleep alone. I'll love you long after you're gone. And long after you're gone, gone, gone. You're my backbone. You're my cornerstone. You're my crutch when my legs stop moving. You're my head start. You're my rugged heart. You're a pulse that I've always. Like your drum, baby, don't stop beating. Like your drum, baby, don't stop beating. Like your drum, baby, don't stop beating. Like your drum, my heart never stops beating. For you, for you. Baby, I'm not moving on. I'll love you long after you're gone. For you, for you. Never sleep alone. I'll love you long after you're gone. For you, for you. Baby, I'm not moving on. I'll love you long after you're gone. For you, for you. You will never sleep alone. I'll love you long, long after you're gone. Like your drum, baby, don't stop beating. Like your drum, baby, don't stop beating. Like your drum, baby, don't stop beating. Like your drum, my heart never stops beating for you. And long after you're gone, 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 I'll love you long after you're gone, gone, gone.
Thank you. take us down and we keep trying. 40,000 we keep fighting.
Take us down and we keep trying. 40,000 we keep fighting.
Take us down and we keep trying. 40,000 we keep fighting. Take us down and we keep trying. 40,000 we keep fighting.
Thank you. sink in the river, the lessons I've learned. Take that money, watch it burn. Oh, take that money, watch it burn. Sink in the river, the lessons I've learned. Take that money, watch it burn.
Baby, will you go to prom with me?
something I'm giving up on you. And I will swallow my pride. You're the one that I love, and I'm saying goodbye. Say something, I'm giving up on you. Sorry that I couldn't get to you. Anywhere I would have followed you. Say something, I'm giving up on you. Say something, I'm giving up on you. Say something.
I want you to stay. radio is to stop the Fraser Crane reminding you all to stay tuned in 5 short minutes for KACL's live radio production of Nightmare Inn.
Oh, that's it, brother. Now, how's he enjoying the prospect of playing 6 parts?
Actually, he doesn't know about it yet. If he did, he would have never agreed.
Fraser, you said you could message some scripts to me this morning.
Yes, I'm so, so sorry, but I was tinkering with it to the very last minute. But not to worry, your natural talent will carry you through. Now, no one is going to give us a little demonstration of the sound of it. What have you got for us, Joel?
Okay, so this is my door sound. This is my thunder sound. Scary. I have wounds for gunshots. I also have various different types of organs.
What is that, your...
He's my coffee boy.
Huh? Everybody, this is Maxine.
Hello, Maxine. Welcome.
Hi, I need a quiet place to work my part.
Oh, you got it, baby. Why don't you go up here in the booth?
Hold on. Work on her part is just one line.
Yeah, but she'll be... but she's got that condition. What do you call it? Begins with a dis...
Dyspepper?
No, dyslexia. That's right. She's dyslexic.
Tell me this now.
No, hey, she'll be fine. It's me I'm worried about. I've got some serious butterflies going on here.
Hold on, you're on the radio all the time.
Yeah, but that's just me being me. This is acting. It's scary.
Oh, that's all a part of the thrill of the live performance. Butterflies in the stomach. Sweaty palm, scratching throat, pounding hearts. Don't you have all close?
I do now.
Sorry, I'm late, but I just spent 2 hours in the dentist here. An emergency.
What's the matter?
No, McCain. He said I'm around.
Fighting my left. God, we've got 60 seconds.
I don't even know what play.
Niles, I'll just cue you as we go along.
Should I at least prepare a little?
Niles, your spontaneity is your best asset as an actor. Now, please, everyone, places. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Dr. Fraser Crane, welcoming you all to KACL's recreation of the original Murder Mystery Theater. In all my years in the yard, I doubt that I had ever seen a fouler night than that on which I was called out to investigate a double murder at the old inn on the moors. The door was answered by Miss Carlotta Thornton. Her face was unfamiliar, and when she opened her lips, I caught the hint of some exotic accent.
Rebecca! Thank God you came.
This is a grisly business, Miss Thornton.
I can't believe I mean, my dad could be a multiple murderer.
That's easy for you to say. My job is to suspect everyone. Please, introduce me to your... No, never mind. I know your guest by reputation. This must be Mr. Wayne, the silk merchant. Did you witness anything suspicious, Wayne? Of course, the inscrutable and mute Mr. Wayne, wears a bell on his hat. Did you witness anything suspicious, Wayne? No, eh? I remember you said.
I'm Nigel Sandhausen, Inspector. I was strolling in the garden when this terrible tragedy occurred.
Did anyone see you?
Oh, yes, several people. Hans, the German butler.
Yeah, I saw the gentleman.
Yeah. O'Toole, the gardener.
It was himself, and no mistake.
As well as Prudence, me.
Yes,
I'll take your breath away. I tried to shake Nigel's alibi, but each witness was adamant. O'Toole!
The payment is true.
Hans!
Yeah.
Oh, Miss McAllister!
Oh, please, Hans.
One suspect whose whereabouts had yet to be determined. Peppo the door, a retired circus performer. Exactly where were you when the tragedy occurred, Peppo?
Yeah, I was just talking.
60-second commercial break, everybody.
Six different roles and six different accents have the minds. Walk out of here right now.
I'm so, so sorry, Niles, but you're doing brilliantly, although your hands would be a bit gruffer.
Don't direct me.
Fine, direct. Frankly, I'm just a little bit concerned about being over time. Still, at the bottom of page 14, after you've been shot, just say, I'm dying, and the rest.
But that's my boyhood in Sarah's speech. It's my favorite part. It provides the emotional backing of my entire character.
Yes, I know.
You can't cut that.
Stop whining. We have a play to do.
Oh, I don't even care anymore.
Oh, for God's sake, please, people, 10 seconds, places. Maxine, be sure to watch out for your cue. For God's sakes, people, let's pick up the pace. Nightmare Inn, Act 2. By this point, I was baffled. They all had alibis. Suddenly, Miss Thorndyke pointed, her eyes wide with alarm.
The father of a football!
Yes, you're right, Miss Thorndyke. It appears to be... the ice cream truck! But, never mind that. Suddenly, the storm put the lights out. And we were left with darkness. Then, a scream.
Look out, he's got a... No!
A gun! A gun is what he's got! The lights came back up. A smoking gun lay on the table. The maid lay dead, unable to name her killer. And Nigel Fairservice lay mortally wounded.
I'm dying.
Poor man was gone.
Never again to visit the scene of my boyhood in Surrey, when me and the school chums would run through the merry...
Suddenly, the lights went out again. Nigel Fairservice was shot again.
When the twilight made the flowers lap and lap.
The final bullet... blew his head clean off his shoulders. All right, people, let's try to stay calm, although it is hard when there's a killer among us.
Hi-ho, I'm Cedric Nigel's brother. Thanks for the rock through the merries and the weather.
And so died the last surviving member of the fashion family.
Hi-ho, I'm the ice cream man.
Fingernails.
Back.
They seem a bit ragged for a butler.
All right, I'm not, but I appear. None of us is. I'm not a butler. I'm not even... German. Sit down, Inspector. You're about to hear a fascinating tale. Each one of us holds a piece of the puzzle to relate to you. When we've finished, you will know the full dark secret of the Nightmare Inn.
Are you far, Butler?
Be quiet, Mother. Mother and I moved here when I was a small boy after the tragic death of my father. I've kept the pain and suffering of that loss buried deep within me like a serpent coiled within a dark cave. And that's it. I'm just gonna take this gun off the table. Sorry, old tool, I guess never hear your fascinating piece of the puzzle. Or yours, Cregan, or Pippo. McAllister twins, please stand back to back. I'm short on bullets. Thank you. And what was your name again, dear?
Miss Thorndyke.
Thank you. And of course, the inscrutable and mute Mr. Wing. And one final bullet for myself, so the mystery of Nightmare Inn shall die with me.
Well, that pretty much wraps things up. Hans was the mass murderer. To the surprise of everybody, the case was closed. And with a grateful shudder, I vowed never to return to Nightmare Inn. Well, we still have 13 minutes remaining. Perhaps anyone would like to participate in a little post-play discussion. Thank you.
Brighter than the sun. Oh, we could be the stars. so what? I don't mind. You killed the lights, so draw the blinds. Don't dull the sparkle in your eyes. I know that we've made to break, so what? I don't mind. Are you gonna stay the night? Are you gonna stay the night? Oh, 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 are you gonna stay? Can we pretend that airplanes in the night sky like shooting stars? We use a wish right now, wish right now, wish right now. Pretend that airplanes in the night sky like shooting stars. We use a wish right now, wish right now. Cause after all this time, I'm still into you. I should be over all the butterflies, I'm into you. And maybe even my worst night, I'm into you. And wonder how we got this far, cause I don't really need to wonder at all. After all this time, I'm still into nothing compares to quiet even alone, just the one two. Was just counting on that never happened. Guess I'm dreaming again, let's be more than. Well, I never meant to brag, cause I got where I want it now. Well, it's never my intention to brag, just steal it all away from now. God, it feels so good, cause I got where I want it now. Fragile, broken things that beauty half betrayed. Oh, glory, oh, glory. Oh, glory, that's what you get when you let your heart win. Oh, 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 that's what you get when you let your heart win. Oh, oh, I drowned out all my sense with the sound of it. And that's what you get when you let your heart win. Whoa. I'll stop the whole world. I'll stop the whole world from turning into a monster, eating us alive. Don't you ever wonder how we survive now that you're gone, darling? You
the what you're on. People on the streets.
Da da da. Ba da 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 ba. Okay. Tripping around, woo, to get my brains on the floor. These are the days, it never rains but it pours. You know, I don't. Eat it, bop, bop, bop. Whoa, bell up. People on streets. People on streets.
Watching some good friends screaming,
let me out. Well, tomorrow, yes, there I
on the streets.
Turn away from it all like a blind man. Sound the fence, but it don't work.
I keep coming up with love, but it's so slashed and so. Love, 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 love. Insanity laughs on the pressure we're cracking.
Why can't we give ourselves one last chance? Why can't we give love that one more chance? Why can't we give love, give love, give love, give love, give love, give love?
'Cause love's such an old fashioned.
You're supposed to be happy. You're supposed to like this stuff. Smile. Yeah.
Okay. It's so tasty, too. Tastes just like candy.
Nope, do it once more.
It's so tasty, too. Tastes just like candy.
You know what? That's going to be fine. You just go ahead.
All right. So why don't you join the thousands of happy, happy people and get a great big bottle of Vitamita Vegamin tomorrow. That's Vita, Mita, Veja, Min.
That's fine, fine. You're doing great. Now, I want to do it just one more time. We're going to go through it a little faster. Try to be a little faster and brighter, you know?
Faster and brighter. Gotcha.
Hi, Ross.
Oh, hey, Ricky.
Hi, Lucy. No, I want to see about that number. And what, may I ask, are you doing here?
Oh, well, she's going to do the commercial.
She's going to do the commercial?
Yeah.
Who wanted to do to the girl that was supposed to do the commercial? Now, Lucy, I told you you couldn't come. I told you. Now, what do you have to say for yourself?
Hello, friends. I'm your Vitamita Vegemin girl. Are you tired, run down, listless?
Never mind that. Now, come on.
No, wait a second, Ricky. It's too late to get anybody else. And besides, she's pretty good.
Oh, sure.
No, I mean it. Just listen. You go ahead, Miss McGillicuddy.
Yeah? Go ahead, Miss McGillicuddy.
Hello, friends. I'm your Vitamita Vegemin girl. Are you tired, run down, listless? Do you poop out at parties? Are you unpopular? The answer to all your problems is in this little bottle. Vitamita Vegemin. Yes, Vitamita Vegemin contains vitamins, meats, vegetables, and minerals. With Vitamita Vegemin, you can spoon your way to health. All you have to do is take a great big tablespoonful after every meal. It's so tasty, too. Tastes just like candy. So why don't you join thousands of happy, peppy people and get a great big bottle of Vitamita Vegemin tomorrow. That's Vita, Mita, Vegemin.
See what I mean?
All right. Do it tonight, but only tonight, just because it's late and we're in this spot.
Yes, sir.
You better be good, too.
Oh, I will. Pardon me.
I'll go see about that number, Ross.
Okay. All right, now we're going to do it once more, this time from It's So Tasty, Too.
It's So Tasty, Too.
Yep.
Got it. It's So Tasty, Too. Tastes just like candy. You know, the stuff is pretty good once you get used to it.
Yes, I know. Now, would you please go ahead from It's So Tasty, Too?
It's So Tasty, Too. It's So Tasty, Too. Tastes just like candy. I don't know where to begin unless I start at the beginning.
Well, then you can start from the beginning.
Oh, thank you, sir. Well, hello, friends. I'm your Vitamita Vegemin girl. Are you tired, run down, listless? Do you poop out at parties? Are you unpopular? The answer to all your problems is in this little bottle. Vitamita Vegemin. Vitamita Vegemin contains vitamins, meat, vegetables, and minerals. Yes, with Vitamita Vegemin, you can spoon your way to health. All you have to do is take one big tablespoonful after every meal. It's so tasty, too. Tastes just like candy. Honest! So why don't you join the thousands of happy peppy people and get a great big bottle of Mita Vitty Vitty Bat. Remember that name. Mita Vitty Mini Med.
Miss McGillicuddy. Mm-hmm. Are you feeling all right?
Oh, I feel fine. It's awful hot in here. It must be the lights.
Hey, Ross.
Yep?
The sound guy wants a reading on her voice.
Oh, Miss McGillicuddy. Miss McGillicuddy, you're going to have to do it once more. Yo, guys in the control room. All right, we're going to take it one more time now, and we're going to be timing you. You ready?
That'd be perfectly all right, sir.
All right, thank you. Now would you please go ahead?
You know, you're awfully nice.
I know. Thank you, Miss McGillicuddy.
Well, hello, friends. I'm your Vita Vitty Vitty Bat girl. Are you tired? Run down, listless. Do you pop out at parties? Are you unpopular? Well, are you? The answer to all your problems is in this little old bottle. Vitamita Vegemin. Yep, that's it. Vitamita Vegemin contains vitamins and meat and vegetables and minerals, and that's it. So, why don't you join the thousands of happy, peppy people and get a great big bottle of Vita Vitty Inny Mitty Mighty Mo. I'll tell you what you gotta do. You gotta take one big, great, big tablespoonful after every single meal. so tasty, too. Tastes just like candy. So everybody, go out and get a great big bottle of this stuff.
Yeah, Miss McGillicuddy.
What?
You feeling all right?
Well, I feel fine, but it's awful hot in here.
Do you think you'll be able to... Do you think you'll be able to go on with the show?
Of course, sir.
Joe, I think you better take a little rest before showtime.
And Mr. Gilcuddy, come right this way.
Joe, is it hot in here to you? Pardon me. Sir, you've been a perfect gentleman. Perfectly, perfectly nice.
Thank you, thank you.
Come on, Joe.
fine with everyone else. Your masquerade, I don't wanna be a part of your parade. Everyone deserves a chance to walk with everyone else while holding down the chance to keep my girl around. Maybe buy me some new string for a night out on the weekend. Can whisper things, secrets from our American dream. Baby needs some protection, but I'm a kid like everyone else. So let me go. I don't wanna be your big kid. Just wanna fly with everyone else. So I want you guys all to be singing along to this song, because I know you guys know this.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make your best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question, but a lesson learned in time. It's something I'm facing to pull, but in the end it's mine. I hope you have the time of your life. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you have the time of your life. Let's get rich and get everybody nice sweaters and
Dedicated to all the Caucasian folk out there who feel a little different about themselves. Let's go!
I'm
ready when you are.
This emo in my front lawn. I know they're all thinking I'm so white and nerdy. Things too white and nerdy. Things too white and nerdy. You see, I'm white and nerdy. Look at me, I'm white and nerdy. Roll with the gangsters, but so far they all think I'm too white and nerdy. Things too white and nerdy. Things too white and nerdy. I'm just too white and nerdy. Really white and nerdy.
First my class at MIT, got skills of a champion at D&D. MC Ashna, that's my favorite MC. Keep your foils having all right. My rips up spit to the contract. You'll find that white stationery. All of my action figures and charities. Stephen Hawking's in my library. My mind's paid papers all totally pimped out. Got people begging for a top eight space. Yo, no pie, no thousand places. Ain't got no grills, my sword brace. I went on a sandwich with the mayonnaise. I'm a winds of mind, so if I can play for days. Once you see my sweet moves, you can stay amazed. My fingers are the best of the place in place. Ain't no killer at my habit run. Not Pascal, I'm number one. Two vector, capital, that's the fun. Ain't got a gap, but I got a cider gun. Happy days, my favorite theme song. I can share a pinky boat in a game of ping pong. I'll ace any trivia quiz you bring on. Include a dozen as well.
They see me roll on my Segway. I know in my heart they think I'm white and nerdy. Things too white and nerdy. Things too white and nerdy. You see I'm white and nerdy. Look at me, I'm white and nerdy. I like to go to the dance. So far they think I'm too white and nerdy. Things too white and nerdy. Things too white and nerdy. I'm just too white and nerdy. Can I get so white and nerdy?
I've been browsing, inspecting X-Men comics. No, I put life from the pen to my pocket. I must protect my ergonomic keyboard. Never leaves me but shopping lines for deals and writable media. I edit Wikipedia. I memorize telegram really well. I'm gonna sign right now and have your ROTF LOL. I got a business to win websites for my friends. Need some code, who do they call? I have a shmell for them all. Even made a homepage for my dog. Yo, got myself a fanny pack. Definitely sail down on the gas. Spend my night through the roll of bubble wrap. Pop up, no one sees me. Get freaky. I'm nerdy and extremely whiter than sour cream. I was in AP club and glee club and even the chess team. The only question I ever thought was fun. Was will I cook? Would I like my cut? Spend every weekend at the Renaissance Fair. Got my name on my underwear.
They see me strolling, they laughing, and rolling their eyes because I'm so white and nerdy. Just because I'm white and nerdy, just because I'm white and nerdy. All because I'm white and nerdy, holy cow, I'm white and nerdy. I'd like to bowl with gangsters, but oh well, it's obvious I'm white and nerdy. Think I'm just too white and nerdy, think I'm too white and nerdy. I'm just too white and nerdy, look at me, I'm white and nerdy.
Very well, I want you gone. I need to really turn the ground that I'm working on.
Oh yeah.
Is there anyone out there? 'Cause it's getting harder and harder to breathe.